Jackrabbit can be accessed with a user ID and password from any computer or device with internet access. To access the login page, go to jackrabbitclass.com and select Login from the menu. When you request a free trial or order Jackrabbit, the first user ID and a temporary password are created by our support team. You can use your Jackrabbit login credentials to log in or log in with either Facebook or Google and link your account. Choosing to log in with either Facebook or Google is a one-time setup and allows you to log in quicker in the future with one click. If you choose to log in with either Facebook or Google, you'll be prompted to log into your account with them unless you are already logged in on your computer. Choose your account to continue and then enter your Jackrabbit user ID and password to link your Jackrabbit account. In the Go To field, you can choose a Jackrabbit page, such as Classes, to open Jackrabbit to that specific page when you log in. For security reasons, log out of Jackrabbit before closing your browser. To log out, click on Sign Out in the upper right corner of your screen. For more information, refer to our Help Center or contact Jackrabbit Support for assistance.